Great Britain's hopes of ending a 12-year wait for a judo medal got off to the worst possible start on Saturday as British no-one Ashley McKenzie lost in the opening round of the 60 kg to Hiroaki Hiraoka of Japan.